I'd like to interject a word of caution. You sound like somebody who's likely to succeed at what you're trying to do, and that's not always a good idea. If all you succeed in doing in your life is to get early rich from passive holding of little bits of paper, and you get better and better at only that for all your life, it's a failed life. Life is more than being shrewd at passive wealth accumulation.
Charlie?